Lush residential area in Chișinău City, a symbol of sustainable development for Moldova. We know well that the Moldovan residential market has experienced a real burst over the last 10 years, and there have been about 60,000 apartments built. However, over the last 30 years, none of the companies or real estate developers have built both dwellings and a complete infrastructure around them. Lagmar Impix Construction Company has successfully managed to implement many projects, which included as well the construction of roads, parks, recreation areas, playgrounds and sport grounds. Hence, our experience places new challenges to us. So, as people are in search of something better, Lagmar Company aims to create better conditions here in Moldova. Conceptually, the Cluj-Napoca city is an inspiration and an example of something better, more beautiful, accessible, safe and attractive from the touristic and socio-cultural standpoint. The Cluj residential area in Chișinău would become an innovation for Moldova, a nationwide achievement and an example of full-cycle sustainable development. The principles of eco-friendly construction will be applied by using solar panels and heat pumps. The rational area will be optimized through construction of underground parking lots that will cover 70% of the apartments built. This will be a residential area with a complete infrastructure. 3 kindergartens for about 1,000 children, 1 school for about 1,200 pupils and a healthcare center will be built. Additionally, the ground floor of each residential building will have space for shopping centers, grocery stores, drug stores, beauty salons, gyms, cafes and restaurants. A healthy lifestyle will be fostered by the construction of sports parks in each sector of this residential area. The living conditions will be improved through the development of recreation and socio-cultural areas. A pedestrianized street would be developed for exhibitions, fairs and open-air events. Since Cluj residential area will be located between two green zones and since there are several spring wells nearby, Lagmar would restore and fit them out so that they would become a touristic destination. The whole residential area will have an accommodation capacity of over 20,000 people, thus all conveniences of an accessible and comfortable living would be developed simultaneously. The public transport network would be extended and a new road would be built to connect the residential area with Ciocana, Rishkani and Buyukani. Cluj residential area in Chișinău City will be a new start for sustainable development here at home in Moldova. Lagmar, affordable apartments for everyone.